Training Providence, Rhode Island. This big dude is Thor. He's an 8-month-old Great Dane. He's already about 110 pounds, so he's a pretty big dude. His parents are sending him here for a 2-week board and train program. Biggest reason he's here is obviously he's enormous, and he's a puppy, so when he jumps and does all the puppy nonsense, it's pretty super obnoxious. He also really likes to pull on leash. He's a super social dude, so he likes kids, dogs, adults, all kinds of stuff. He wants to go say hi to everybody. Obviously, that's an issue, because he can very easily overpower somebody. Let's check it out, see what he's got for obedience and getting a starting point for training. Thor, come! Thor! Thor, come on! Thor, come! Come. Thor, come. 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 Thor, come. Yeah, kind of. Come. No, come. Come on. No. Thor, come. Come. No. Come on. Good. Thor. No, 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 come. No, come on. No, wanna do your own thing? back up off leash. And before we had problems with kenneling Thor, he was really impulsive, didn't listen to any commands, pretty much did whatever he wanted. But now, we're really excited that he is listening to commands. We're able to walk him through a crowd off leash. And he goes in his kennel without fighting him. Thank you.